Lovely day for the Sharks. I think you've seen the enthusiasm already here. And nice to see Tegan Daniel holding a trophy that's been elusive. It's taken two finals losses in succession, and finally in Cape Town they got the trophy. Last in Durban in 2010. And nice to see the city getting involved. John Smith up with the mayor. And John Smith has spoken about, you know, bringing the trophy home and making the Sharks very much a Durban brand once more, KZN brand. And I think today, taking the trophy to the people is perhaps the first step in a closer relationship once more between the Sharks, the fans, and hopefully also the city itself.
Guys, just from our side, from the team, thanks very much to East Coast Radio, to the whole of the East Coast, KZN, for supporting us this season. We're very proud to bring the Currie Cup back, and we hope to keep it there for many more years. But if you close your eyes.